Hi guys, it's freezing, It should be springtime, but it's not. 100 kilometers south from Venice, and we found the flamingos. I couldn't imagine the flamingos were in Italy. I mean, I thought they were just in Africa. And yes, but it was very fine. The day was awful. It's so rainy. It's so cold. But it's fine. It's fine. The surprise was finding the flamingo. That we took some shots of them. The flamingo were dancing a silly dance, but they were dancing. It's very nice. Watch the video.
Guys, there is something I couldn't expect it, because there are the flamingos. That's crazy. Flamingos are here. I couldn't expect it. This.
I didn't know we had flamingos in Italy, but it seems we haven't. Officially they arrived in 1993. They passed the winter also here, they spent the winter here. So it's interesting. This is the family of the greater flamingo. I was just waiting for them to come back. They were huge, but so nice and so cute in this dancing. They have been dancing for hours.
It seems that wildlife photography requires a lot of patience, maybe, but it's so cold sometimes. It's so cold, it was so windy, and I have to apologize because it was too windy, so we couldn't I couldn't speak actually on the mic, and so I'm so sorry. No audio, just something else. Okay guys, see you, bye bye. It's Andrea here. Bene.